As I outlined to you in your office, we would be very...